hurt me, you did, several times. It hurts to admit that we're no different. I find it hard to commit, but you don't even try. Still I'm better with than without you. Oh, I can't tell if you're here or you're out there. Do you wanna be out there? You don't need to be Prince Charming to me. I just need this to
be. You just know, even when Christensen goes up with one hand, there's. Great cover from Russell, and a good pick up by Victor. Lucas Lowe looking for block out of Christensen, and he's denied. I thought that was going out. You don't need to be Prince Charming to me. I just need this to believe. I don't need no fairy tale. You don't need. They haven't ran the pipes off the, as we've seen them in this match so far. Oh dear. Obviously, we apologise to Bruno for that one.
Well, it's a serve on Anderson again. He's having. Oh, sorry. Russell, they get the overpass.
Is the USA's middle that is carving Brazil up here.
Good reception. Lucas jumps one way.
Back to the pipe. We haven't seen that for most of this set. They use it to bring up match point number three.
It's not the first time today that Christensen set the.
Just like the first set, we're heading to the technical timeout. The USA have the lead by one.
Starts with a great serve. It takes Anderson out of the attack, which gives them a good chance to block Sander. First good defense by Bruno. Probably didn't need to take that ball. Wallace is really getting a workout here. Fantastic from Christensen. Next attack from Wallace. That's key not to get a block on it.
Miscommunication. And the USA get the block out and take the point. There's so much stuff going on then in front of Bruno.
Anderson in transition, again through Lucas Lowe's hands. That time it's a better spike, it's a little bit high where the blocker has no chance to get.
Nice work, Russell, getting it off Bruno's hands.
That time he changed up the serve. Serving against the libero sometimes can catch liberos unaware. It didn't on that occasion. Russell ends up one-on-one again.
USA starting to get that pipe attack running now. Could be trouble for Brazil.
It's actually a tough ball to set the pipe on. The reception is at 3 metres.
Nice pass from Lucas Lowe. Oh, that's just a little bit too low for Souza. As a result, USA get it into transition and take the point.
Transition set.
Very nice. Smith, very quick. Bruno couldn't react.
This setter moving along the net. It means that the middle blocker is moving into a space between the blockers.
Yes. Completely correct. That's where the challenges would go.
Wallace tries a short serve to the middle blocker there. Want to restrict the American offense a little bit, but it just opens up the pipe in the center. Nervous player on the court. Charles stepped in front, made a perfect reception to give Bruno Lucas a chance.
Getting block out. Set point again for the USA.
Sets a little bit tired, but Anderson is able to just push it past the block.
Pass from Russell. Excellent swing in the middle from Smith.
Wallace did really well to control that. At full stretch to his left, you know that's a tough ball to receive. Souza gets caught out of position. Maybe he's playing a little bit.
It's caught him out, but it was play. But it's still in play. Good up by Wallace. And a wonderful block from the USA to get the point.
Rally early on in the match. Bruno was really well to get a hand on that. But his eyeball is not high enough. And Lucas hits into the middle blocker's hands, which is the spot.
Nice play from Russell, just wiping it off of Bruno's block.
He should turn around the feet quick there with hold. Make sure that Lucas had to stay in the middle a little bit against Russell, one against one against Bruno.
It's good reactions. And it's the USA who come up with the points.
Do really well that first time over. First time to keep the ball alive. This time, second time by Anderson. A little bit too high for.
You hurt me, you did, several times. It hurts to admit that we're no different. I find it hard to commit, but you don't even try. Still I'm better with than without you.